हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज अकुल गुप्ता, योर इंग्लिश फैकल्टी, आर्ट्स स्कूल बांसवाड़ा। वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू ग्रामर पोर्शन टेंस। इन टेंस वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट लेसन नंबर 6 इन पास्ट इंडेफिनिट टेंस। ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस टेंस वी हैव अ फर्स्ट रूल आ ई ए एंड तथा थी और ते थे। एंड इन इंग्लिश और एन एक्शन हैज हैपेंड इन द पास्ट। ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एन एक्शन हैज हैपेंड इन द पास्ट, मीन सपोज एनी एक्शन हैज बीन हैपेंड इन द पास्ट, सो वी विल इंक्लूड इन दिस प्रेजेंट सॉरी पास्ट इंडेफिनिट टेंस। फॉर एग्जांपल, बिफोर एग्जांपल आई वुड लाइक टू राइट हियर रूल नंबर 2, दैट मींस सब्जेक्ट प्लस सेकंड फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब in the simple sentence। So here is the mean subject and second form, we will use second form of the verb in the simple sentence, where you will find second means where you will find a simple sentence, there you are to use second form of the verb। And rules third is here, that means did plus first form of the verb where negative and interrogative, when you will find any sentence is negative and interrogative, in that sentence you are to use did। And you know very well my students, I all subject, whatever subject we have like I, you, they, we, he, she, it, name, who, those subjects have with did, and those will be used with did, means I did, you did, they did, we did, you did, he did, she did, it did, and name did, means these all subjects contain with did। Okay, let's see some examples। Examples, one, I went to Delhi yesterday। Okay, so I went to Delhi, went means this is the second form of go, this is second form of go, as second you killed that, you kill that person। Okay, third, she made the tea for me। I think you are getting, but here is a very important thing, when you will use who, so my dear friends, who is also third person singular, and when you will start any sentence with who, that will be simple and you will use second form of the verb, who taught you English, who taught you English, that means who taught you English, so I have used here taught, that is a second form of the verb teach। Okay, let's see more examples। Example number 5, like who called you hey, who called you here? And question mark, put here question mark. Okay, who called you here? Who called you here? This is the second form of call. Okay. And thereafter, suppose I am using negative sentences. Like that, I did not call you here. That's mean where I used it, so I will use first form of the verb. Where I will used it, so I will use here first form of the verb. Okay. Seventh example, she did not study yesterday. Okay, she did not study yesterday. That means negative. When you will get did, then you will use first form of the verb. Example. Suppose I am going to write like an interrogative sentence. Like, did you go to school? Okay, that is a question mark. Did you go to school? So when you will use did, so you will use first form of the verb. Let's see some more examples. Nine. Why did you beat him? Why did you beat him? So did with first form of the verb. When did you go in the park? So my dear students, I think you already can understand, and these were very simple tense, past indefinite tense. And so first of all, you will have to remember those rules, whatever I have make you written on board. And thereafter, you do practice some of these, you can see at the board, and some of these exercises which has been given and which has been written on board, and some exercise, if it's been practice work, will be sent to you soon on your app. So till when, wait, and we will meet in next video. Thank you.